tell me where my daughter is, and I'll tell you where the discs are.
You are not in a position to bargain.
You better not harm her, or I'll kill you myself.
I'll slit her throat myself if you don't give me the discs.
Lumayan banyak di sini loh musuhnya, guys. Ih. Jir. Keras.
Where is my daughter, you bastard?
Keep him talking. Addison. Nothing's going to happen. I promise.
Okay, guys. What's up again di channel AFG atau kita biasa sebut Unlock Free Gaming ya guys ya. Dimana ini adalah channel yang memainkan gameplay video game baik offline maupun online guys. Nah oke, okay. Dan kita bakal lanjutin lagi gameplay action Siphon Filter Dark Mirror. Dan sekarang udah sampai di episode 6 guys. Gak lama lagi bakal selesai ya. Tinggal nanti yang terakhir episode 7. Nah, tapi kita mainkan dulu episode ke-6 ini, guys. Nah, sedikit plot untuk episode 6 ini, yaitu tentang alasan Hargrove keluar dari agensi yang menyebabkan si Gabe bingung. Nah, ternyata adalah Hargrove punya seorang putri bernama Blake yang disandra oleh Red Section yang dipimpin oleh petinggi Red Section yang bernama Touchstone. Nah, dengan perjanjian bahwa disk yang dipegang Hargrove adalah isi yang berkaitan dengan proyek Cermin Gelap. Harus diberikan Hargrove kepada Touchstone sebagai ganti anaknya yang disandra. Namun Gabe yang mendengar itu berusaha untuk mengejar Touchstone. Nah, oke. Okay. Dan biar lebih jelas lagi langsung aja kita ke gameplaynya guys. Gas kuy. Nah oke okay, guys, jadi di sini episode 6-nya berjudul Touchstone. Ada dua part guys. Part 1 Meeting with Fate dan part 2 Into the Abyss. Nah, jadi tujuannya di sini adalah si Gabe bakal ngebantu si Hargrove buat menolong anaknya Hargrove, putrinya Hargrove ya, yang bernama Blake. Nah, jadi kita bakal ngejar si kepala keamanan Red Satan guys. Oke, langsung aja kita mulai dari part 1. Let's go. Oke, kita lihat dulu skinnya ya guys ya. Kayaknya udah berada di mana nih? Sarangnya Red Satan di Jerman.
Follow the plan. Keep them talking. Get as much information as you can.
I'm scared, Gabe. Promise me, if anything happens, you'll find her. Promise me.
Oh, ini udah ketemu ya mereka. 3 hari sebelumnya, guys.
I didn't know who else to turn to.
I'm listening.
This is why I left the agency. Her name is Blake.
You have a daughter? Is she...
No, Gabe, don't worry. She's not yours. She's only 10.
Then, why didn't you tell me?
I didn't tell anyone. Not from the community. I couldn't afford the risk. I didn't want her to grow up with all this. I thought I would take a nice, safe job. Security. A chemical company. So stupid.
Where is your daughter, Addison?
They've taken her.
Touchstone's coming. I know. Don't worry. I've got you covered.
She had been at boarding school for a year. We'd both fly home on holidays. She wrote every day.
You let her write?
Gabe, she's a little girl.
They searched your room in Iquitos.
They took everything. They used her letters to find her. 2 days after you helped me in Peru, I got this.
What do they want, Addison?
Kemsynth wanted us to believe it was the new DDT.
You began to have doubts.
It didn't add up. The tight security, the hidden facility in Alaska. I still don't know what Project Dark Mirror is, but it's not a pesticide.
So you stole it.
The plants being synthesized for Project Dark Mirror are hybrids, genetically enhanced. This disc contains all of the gene splicing data used to create them. I can't give it to them, Gabe. They'll kill Blake.
No, they won't. Not if I can help it.
Did you bring the disc?
Where is my daughter, you bastard?
Keep him talking. Addison, nothing's going to happen. I promise.
Tell me where my daughter is, and I'll tell you where the discs are.
You are not in a position to bargain.
You better not harm her, or I'll kill you myself.
I'll slit her throat myself if you don't give me the discs.
The deal was you come alone, you bastard.
The deal is simple. The discs for your daughter.
I don't trust you!
Addison, no!
Touchstone, you son of a bitch.
Intruder spotted!
Logan. Logan's on site. Send in support now.
Teresa, Addison's dead.
You would have to take out the remaining snipers. Locate them and snuff them out.
Oke guys, langsung aja kita beraksi. Jadi kita bakal selesaiin dulu semua sniper di sini. Oke, ada 4 ya, 3 lagi. Nah, ini satu yang nembak-nembak asal-asalan. Oke. Cepet aja kita bikin speedrun biar nggak usah lama-lama ya guys ya. Kayaknya di sini banyak musuh nih, tapi udah santai aja kita mainnya. Sini ada 2 orang, udah tahu ya. Udah aku tinjau semua. Oke, perbu. Nih mana nih? Oh, nggak mempan. Oke, rubuh. Langsung aja kita ambil ini, senjatanya mantap nih. Sweeper 20 gauge, 22, 12. Sorry. Oke. Oh, kita ganti aja sniper guys, yang eksplosif biar cepet. Karena senjata itu diperlukan banget nanti. Mantap. Nah, lo mana lagi di atas? Oh, ada sniper. Kita ganti gas. Oh, ada sniper lagi di atas guys. Ini yang terakhir kayaknya nih.
Negative. Touchstone's in there somewhere. I'm not gonna let him get away. Logan out.
Oke, kita lanjutin aksinya ya. Kita ambil munisi dulu, hep. Waspada ada musuh datang, hati-hati, hep. Sembunyi. Nah, langsung aja kita incar tangkinya. Musuh di sana cukup banyak ya, guys ya. Halo, selesai semua. Langsung kita terobos. Oh, maaf untuk silencer diganti dulu. Karena kita nggak bakal main senyap kali ini. Jadi kita bakal baku hambur di sini, guys. Sorry. Ini gimana nih? Maju naik. Oke, ada bom ya. Oh, mantap nih. Ini kita pakai, udah lemparin aja, nggak usah lama-lama. Sana, sana, Nah, lo. Gak ada musuh lagi kan? Oke, kita langsung turun aja di sini. Lama-lama, kita langsung maju guys. Langsung kita turun. Kita lempar dulu bom sisa. Halo. Tahambur semua. Mantap. Waduh, rugi berapa munisi, padahal satu munisi udah kuat itu loh. Oke, ada lagi yang nembak di sana. Oke, habis. Ya, awas ada musuh di sini. Nah, lumayan banyak di sini loh musuhnya, guys. Ih. Anjir. Keras. Tebel banget plat jaketnya. Aduh. Wajah mereka nyerang, guys, ya. Halo. Ih. Keras juga ternyata. Wih, dia maju, guys. Ah, dia terobos. Oke, saatnya kita ganti senjata. Awas, kayaknya ada musuh. Langsung kita hajar. Wah, aku hambur aja, guys. Mantap. Langsung cepat naik ya. Keburu banyak musuh di sebelah lagi. Sebelah kanan ini jembatan ada 3 kayaknya. Bukan cuma 3, guys, banyak. Tuh lagi ngintip. Loh, kok turun lagi sih, Logan? Oke, langsung kita lanjutin. Pokoknya kita habisin musuh-musuh di sini, guys. Habisin semua. Halo, pingsan sama gas, guys. Ada lagi nggak yang bakal maju? Oh, ada lagi. Masih ada. Oh, masih banyak ternyata, guys. Halo. Pingsan kan? Setrum. Gue setrum kalian. Ih. Kirain jatuh, anjir. Nggak usah di sini. Aduh, langsung aja masuk ke pintu. Kita langsung tancap aja, nggak usah lama-lama. Go, go, go. Waduh. Udah cek dan ternyata. Oke, kita ganti dulu munisi karena di sini ada musuh juga, guys.
You, both of you, come here. Let me go, please. I can pay you. Shut up. You on the ground now. You stand there. Now. You with the gun. I know you're there.
Waduh, ternyata udah ketahuan kita, guys.
Teresa, I'm at the door of the compound. There are civilians to pick up. I'm heading inside.
We'll take care of the civilians, Gabe. And I'm sorry about Hargrove.
Yeah, so am I. Logan out.
Nah, oke. Part 1 udah selesai. Kita lanjut part 2 di episode 6 ya, guys, ya. Oke, langsung aja kita gas kuy.
Teresa, it's a real rat's nest of Red Section in here.
Oh, please, Gabe, be careful. There's a good chance civilians are still inside.
I don't think stealth is going to be an option here. I must get past this atrium area. Wait, Teresa, it looks like they may be wiring this place to blow.
But we don't have a lot of assets there, Gabe. Just 3 surveillance officers, a pilot, and a chopper they came in on. Give us an hour to fly in some more operatives.
Negative, Teresa. I've got to get the touchstone while he's still here.
All right, Gabe. Good luck.
Right. Logan out.
Oke, guys. Langsung aja kita ganti sniper lagi. Kita setrum dulu yang dekat sini. Aman. Langsung aja kita bidik yang ada ranjau di sebelah sana, guys. Mereka lagi masang ranjau peledak ya. Tunggu mereka maju dulu. Waduh, udah dibidik. Gimana nih? Gitu maksudku. Oke, langsung kita pakai sniper dulu, guys. Nah, itu ada di bawah tuh satu tuh. Oke, kena. Langsung aja kita tancap gas kan. Aduh. Waduh. Di atas juga nih. Awas, awas, awas. Ada ranjau satu nih. Nah, tuh kan hampir aja. Aduh. Gila ledakannya. bisa kebakar kalau dekat banget. Waduh, satu sana. Masih aja mau nembak. Udah knock, udah mau nembak lagi. Oke, 2000. Langsung aja kita gaskan, cepat-cepat kita maju cari si Touchstone. Oke, apa yang terjadi di lift nih?
Help us!
Anyone, help us before this thing falls.
Hurry the hell up!
Kita tolong orang dulu, guys. Udah dah minta tolong itu. Hup, cepat gerakan langsung aja sebelum rubuh liftnya. Tolongin cepat orangnya. Oke, udah aman ya. Lanjut guys, kita bawa ke hambur. Mantap. Ada satu lagi di sini. Mantap. Gas lagi, guys. Oke, bahaya di sini. Kayaknya banyak musuhnya nih. Oke, ini gas aja deh. Lo. Hati-hati. Yang di atas enggak nih? Oke, ada satu lagi. Ah, lu, dia mau maju. Ada lagi yang maju, guys. Habisin aja, guys, semua. Ada lagi yang masuk nih, hati-hati. Tuh kan? Coba aja bukain pintunya. Sini. Ah, lu. Kita ganti yang edit ya. Awas ada gas nih. Ada satu di atas lagi nongol. Setrum kamu. Awas di sini juga nih. Nah lo, ada lagi di atas nih. Banyak amat musuhnya. Waduh, nggak kena. Nongol ya, nongol lo. Oke. Nah guys, persiapan. Kayaknya kita bakal baku hambur sini nih. Edit habis, semua habis. Waduh. Udah mau habis munisi nih, guys. Ganti-ganti. Mantap. Woi, awas. Rame cuy. Awas, hati-hati. Mereka kalau udah maju nggak peduli apapun, yang penting mereka nembak. Aduh, damage-nya sakit juga sih. Kita pasang aja sih, guys, nih. Lo kok sembunyi, sembunyi. Nah, lo. Oke, kayaknya kita udah bakal baku hambur. Persiapan aja senjata kita, guys. Kita lihat skinnya di sini. Touchstone nih dia nih. Licik si botak nih. Dicuri lagi snipernya si Gabe. Emang dasar gundul. Udah, kita langsung maju aja, guys. Baku hantam kita di sini. Saling adu tembak aja kita. Awas. Awas. Siapa yang duluan tumbang nih? Nice.
Damn you, Logan. This is
not where I wanted to die.
Not many of us choose our deaths. Don't let the disappointment spoil it.
See you in hell.
Not if I see you first.
Ah, the legendary Logan. Sense of humor. Die well, Logan.
Nah okay guys, jadi untuk episode 6 kali ini udah selesai ya, part 1 sama part 2 nya. Sekali lagi tinggal kita masuk ke episode 7 untuk episode yang terakhir di series Dark Mirror. Nah sekali lagi terima kasih telah menonton dan tunggu episode terakhirnya guys. See you!